Come on. I owe you. Come on. Aaron!
What happened to you guys?
We're both alive. That's all that matters.
There he is! Is he gone? Down there.
No, I can't leave you.
Just go.
Get away from me!
get your fucking hands off me! Baby, run! Stay away from me. I take back all the times I called you bitch face. You're my fucking hero, Kate.
I figured if I let you die, you'd haunt me.
You're not wrong.
You okay?
Yeah, I think so.
Fuck yes! Suck it, the Met! Holy shit!
Rot in hell, asshole!
Keep going!
Hurry up!
You all right?
I got lucky. Down here, I guess. This is freaking me out. Listen, there's something I noticed about Dumet.
What?
Okay, listen, when I was a kid, I didn't speak much.
Big surprise.
No, I mean, like, at all. They called it selectively mute. Like, I could talk, but I chose not to.
And what's that got to do with Dumet?
We've never heard his voice.
So?
One of the things they said about it, the psychologists, was that I was hiding. That I was scared that if I spoke, I would give away my identity. That's the same as Dumet.
Obviously, he wants to disguise who he is.
No, it's more than that. There's a conflict in his identity. He doesn't even know who he is. It's like he's caught between being two people.
Or he's trying to separate the killer from the regular guy he is the rest of the time.
Maybe.
Well, good thing you didn't become a killer.
Give me time.
Not like we have options. Suck it up, princess. Those things.
No, please, please, please don't!